Want to up your servings of fruits and veggies?
Mm.
We spoke with chef and author of the low-carb Mediterranean cookbook, Michelle Dudash, to learn three recipes packed with fruits and vegetables, starting with stuffed mini bell peppers.
You'll need mini bell peppers, some red wine vinegar, salt, pepper, olive oil, some ground turkey or chicken, and then of course we'll roll them in some wonderful pistachios, no shells.
Season your turkey or chicken with cinnamon, cumin, coriander, and pepper.
And then we'll add 2 teaspoons of red wine vinegar.
Cut the tops off the bell peppers.
You want to get out the seeds and just poke a little hole in the bottom. That little air gap will make stuffing the peppers easier.
Stuff them with the seasoned meat before dipping it in crushed pistachios. Drizzle them with olive oil and...
Now we just pop these in a 400-degree oven for about 15 to 20 minutes. You know they're done when they're sizzling really aggressively. The peppers are tender. Each of these bell peppers has only 55 calories, has 5 grams of protein. What an amazing snack! It is an explosion of flavors.
Michelle's next recipe, crispy roasted chickpeas.
Chickpeas, actually, yes, they are a vegetable. You can use just a can of chickpeas. You're getting the goodness of beans, you're getting iron, and it's a great little snack.
Rinse and dry them.
That will help them get crispier in the oven.
Drizzle them with extra virgin olive oil and sprinkle with kosher salt.
And then the secret ingredient is sumac. This is a spice. It's actually a ground up berry, and it has a lemony taste. And then you can just shake it up. Make sure everything's coated well. I also like to put a little pepper on here too.
Pop them in a 350-degree oven for about 40 minutes and enjoy.
Mmm, great crunch.
Finally, 3-ingredient avocado truffles with pistachios.
The secret ingredient here is a seasoning called za'atar. It's a Middle Eastern spice with sesame seeds and all sort of amazing smelling ingredients. The first thing we do is add our za'atar seasoning to our chopped pistachios and just stir that together.
Split the avocado, which is a fruit, and
take a 1/2 teaspoon and we scoop it. So it's almost like you're scooping ice cream.
Cover the scoop with a pistachio seasoning.
And then you're left with this gorgeous little bite of deliciousness.
For the full recipes, head to thelisttv.com. We're snacking on fruits and veggies thanks to these three recipes.